A number of Melbourne companies are pivoting and retooling to cope with the demand for face masks. As Alan Rascal discovered, a Hoppers Crossing business has been inundated with requests.
A kaleidoscope of colour making masks fashionable fun. Star Sub Apparel has made sports uniforms since 2012, but with Victoria's COVID restrictions, it's now making custom masks to order. Footy colours a fan favourite.
I never would have thought that we would have, our calling in life would have been making something so small when we used to making jumpers or hoodies.
The company had virtually no work since March. The mask edict, made just days ago, prompting it onto a war footing. It's since churned out thousands.
We did 154 orders to date, as I understand it from the guys. It's worth a couple hundred thousand dollars to us.
Each mask will set you back $16.50. Fashion houses like Ralph Lauren are making masks available, while some fashion-forward creatives are putting their own design spin on face coverings. Usually in fab footwear, Petrina Hare is now hand-stitching beaded creations.
To make sure that, you know, there was that sort of luxury element and glamorous element where it's all bejeweled so your face sparkles, really.
The bedazzled look doesn't demand diamond prices, just $49 a pop. So with companies pivoting due to COVID, the pandemic is proving, much like Katz and myself, many have nine lives. And after all, we all know I am a company man. Alan Rascal, Nine News.